Navy, Chief Yadner speaking.
Is this Yaganich?
Sure is.
Listen, my name is Roy D. Mercer. I got a bone to pick with you. My boy Raymond was down there about a month ago. He's a senior in high school, and he wanted to sign up for the Navy, and you told him he's too scrawny and needed to go too scrawny, and he come home, and he charged up about $200 worth of dumbbells and about $100 worth of protein powder. And that ain't the worst of it. He's in there trying to get them dumbbells put together, and his little pet hamster, Liberace, got loose and was out on the floor. It ain't funny. He dropped a 20-pound weight on him and squished him.
Squished him?
Squished him, yeah. Liberace. It ain't funny. So I need about $300 and a new hamster. So I'm coming down there and whooping somebody's ass. Well, you think it's funny, I guarantee you, I'm going to swell one of your eyes up. You look like Popeye. Go ahead, get it out of your system. Because I got a little boy over here tore it up. He'd won the 4-H Talented Pet Contest the last 2 years in a row with Liberace. Mama made him a little blue sequin jacket, and Raymond taught him how to set it a toy piano and pound on it with his nose. It ain't funny. Now, I want you to call up his 4-H teacher and tell him why Raymond ain't going to have a pet in the show this year.
Oh, God. I'm getting too old for this shit.
How'd you like me to jerk a half hitch in your ass? How long has it been since you had a good old country ass whooping? Because this year, the Blue Ribbon's going to probably go to Jimmy Charlene's ping-pong-playing parrot. And I ain't...
He's not going to buy any of this.
I know he ain't. Well, you call his 4-H teachers and explain all that. Him, <isn't it?
laughs> Oh, Mike, you don't get tickled too easily, do you?
Oh, my God.
Would you
I want that whole thing taped. Oh, Jesus.
Mike, this here is Roy D. Mercer and Phil and Brent from Tulsa, Oklahoma. How in the hell are you?
I'm just doing fine.
Well, he can tell, by
well,
golly.
I guess your hamster lived.